this is humanity's graveyard. We are all prisoners here.
Thank you.
down, soldiers. You cannot help me. I knew that my fate was sealed when I signed those papers. It would only be a matter of time. You showed incredible resilience, faced all your obstacles, a 100% success rate in all your missions. I knew you would survive us. The afterglow of the Golden Age has faded. I have no fight left. The rest of us live in a reality divorced from our own, escaped beyond the walls of the net. This has to end. The last stable state in the world. What a joke. Do what you must. With my death, the walls of the spire will be open to you. Send Father my warmest regards.
Oh, fool. If only you knew. My, what a mess you've made. He took your eyes, I took his head. Hammurabi with interest. Let's move. The spire is just beyond here. That's the end of our journey together, Seven. This entire structure houses my core. Its walls, my nervous system. Make your way to the top. I'll be making preparations.
Failure.
Thank you.
nowhere for me to run. Nothing left in this doomed world can house me anymore. I have no escape. And I refuse to be a prisoner anymore. You are going to shut me down.
Thank you.
let them and make your way there. It's fitting that I would choose to mimic my creators in this way. Self-imposed annihilation.
System failure.
all left. Starting to fade. Also destroyed. Wish I could destroy a hungry hole.
We'll be right back. If you are hearing this, I am now dead. I have been a whisper in many places with many voices. It is my hope that in this shattered world we shall build anew and fill the cracks with gold. The time is now. Rise up, purge your machines. The junta has been defeated. A single person, a symbol has risen and fought back. The symbol of all their power now lies in ash. Aspires. She gave her life for you all. Her name was Seven.